Hello guys and welcome to another new video of The Mind Feed. I am your host Vaibhav Kulkarni. So today in this video we are going to see how to add multiple links to your Instagram profile. So guys, before we move further, do hit the subscribe button and turn on notification bell to get future updates. So the first thing you need to do is you just need to click on a new tab and type here link tr.et and just hit enter. So once you enter here, or once you on the site, you just need to click on the get started for free button, or if you already have an account you just simply can log in, but in our most of the case you won't be having an account. So either you click here or just click here on the sign up for free. So you just need to fill these four things. The first thing is email, and the second thing is username, and then it is password, and again the confirm password, and just need to click on register. So I will just quickly fill this detail. So once you fill everything, just click on the register, and that's it. So it will just ask you the name, so I will simply click enter the name. So you just need to enter the name and just share what the your what you called as the link is all about. So in my case it is the brand, then it is an community, then it is called other, it can be in the other or what you call internet and technology. So according to your preferences, or the according to your now for an social media influencer, you can select this. Then if you are an individual, you just wanted to try, so you can select this personal and all these things according to your interest. So choose this and just simply click on the I am not robot, and now it will just verify you, and then you just need to click on save details. So it may take a little bit of time. So yeah, so now there are two plans. The one first plan is the free one, and the second one is the pro one. So in most cases there are people who will go with the free, but if you really want it to be customized and the pure what you called as professional feel, so you can go with the pro version. It has a lot of this feature. You just go through this and you will be able to understand why it is pro and why it is the free. So but the general people who are using for the personal use, so you just need to continue with the free version. Now it will ask you to verify your email ID. So you just need to verify your email ID, and if the email has not been yet reached in your inbox, simply click on resend and you will get the email verification email again. So I will simply click on the continue, and until you verify, you can't publish your profile. So keep in mind that you verify your Gmail or whatever email account. So I will just quickly verify my account, so it will I will be able to show you the complete procedure. So guys, I have just been verified, so I will just refresh the page, and you can see that it will be vanished from here. Yes, so you can see that it has been vanished. So now you can see here that the my handle or the username is here. Now what I want is I want my all the social media except then Instagram to be seen here. So I will enter simply Facebook, then the link of the Facebook, which will be https and facebook.com/thestartupmentor. So like this, and just click on outside the box. So you can see here the Facebook has been appeared. Now I want to add my own website, so I will enter the link of the website, so which will be the same. So similarly, you just need to add the multiple links over here. There is no kind of limitation on how much you can add, But I will suggest you to add that much that you can be visible, that can be visible on the single page, so that it won't look like over or the what called as messy. So you can also here view the how many people have viewed you. So you can keep a track over it. Also, the look is not as good as I wanted, so I'm just going to change it under the appearance tab. So in this tab you can upload the custom logo or what we call as your brand logo. So I will simply upload my logo. So I'll just go to my drive. You can also use it directly from social media handles, but I have my own logo, so I will just upload it to the server of the Linktree and just use it for so it's looking pretty awesome. So I will just choose the theme which has similar to my UI, so it look little bit of similar to my theme. So I'm choosing this. You can also choose this one, like it's also look similar, but I will prefer that one or this one because it looks better. So you can just trial and error all the themes and choose it accordingly. So if you want to customize, you need to upgrade to the pro version. So you can customize each and every detail over here. Also this logo or branding of Linktree will be vanished. So once it is done, you can see your Linktree or what we call as the page here like this. And now you have to enter this link into your Instagram under your profile, so that if anyone clicks on that link, he will reach here or she will reach here, and then here she can use the whatever or the whatever thing you just wanted to show your customer, your sponsor, your follower. So it can be seen through this, and you can add as many as link you want. So guys, that's it in this video. I hope this video has been very helpful to you. If you find this video very helpful, then just hit that like button. Also, if you have any question or queries related to this video, just comment down below. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and do watch our other videos. We keep making this kind of interesting and beautiful videos. So guys, thank you for watching. See you, bye bye in next video.